good. It was good to be back out there for our first scrimmage, real like live scrimmage of the fall camp. So it was good to see guys making plays, you know, because it gets kind of, you know, you get anxious to see some guys make plays in space that you haven't seen, especially the new guys, you know, now that we're tackling, they can make guys miss. So it was good to be out there.
Coach Stoops and Coach Grant said Lynn Bowden had a bunch of plays, even though he doesn't really know much. Mm-hmm. What have you seen from him?
For sure. I mean, we're just trying to, you know, get the ball in his hands, make it as simple as possible for him, because, you know, once he gets the ball in his hands, he can really just be comfortable and do his own thing. So I know for sure he made a couple of third down plays where he might have caught it a couple yards short of the chains and made a guy miss or two and get up, get vertical and get the first down, which is pretty impressive for a young guy to already know that, you know, get the tough yards and know where the sticks are. So that was good to see out of him.
And he talked about the long drive that started, but then the fumble. What did you see on that play?
We talk about ball security all the time, and you know, we did our part all the way down there. And the thing with ball security is you can't be 99%, 98%. You got to be 100%. So, you know, you never know what play might have changed the game, because, you know, we started out, we had the momentum, we drove all the way down there, and then we fumbled, and we kind of took the air out of us a little bit. So we just kind of have to regroup and you know, learn from that for sure.
I know you've joked about maybe wanting to get hit, because yeah, that's the one thing you haven't done. Yeah. Did anybody accidentally get you to do?
No, they did not. I wish.
Any individual standouts that you think are worthy of note on your side?
Yeah, I mean, it was just good. I mean, obviously we have our regular guys out there that make a lot of plays, the older guys. I was just more impressed with the younger guys. I know Josh Ali made a great play for a touchdown, caught and ran the ball after the catch for a touchdown. That was really impressive. And obviously we already talked about Lynn and Isaiah as well. So it was good to see all those guys out there, especially the linemen too. So really impressed with those guys.
You feel any rust? Did you feel any rust today and being back in the scrimmage for the first time?
No, I mean, if there was any rust at all, it was probably knocked off within the first couple of practices. So I felt 100% comfortable out there. It was a good day.
Are you anxious to take a hit to see where you are?
Yeah, yes, sir, definitely. You know, I'm really looking forward to it. You know, which is something that quarterbacks don't usually say, but I mean, we're doing as much as we can in practice, doing grass drills and stuff. Coach Hinshaw's putting me in as much contact, without contact, if that makes sense, situations that he can. So just trying to do all those things that prepare myself.
Sure, what do you think about the running backs overall?
Yeah, the running backs did good. You know, Benny obviously is a workhorse, and, you know, he really had a great day today. And then Saheem and AJ also did really good. So I was really impressed with a couple of the walk-on running backs too. So they did a great job. But overall, that group's really solid, and Coach Grant's done a great job with those guys.